स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल लर्न नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इन जीके. सो द चैप्टर नेम इज मेटाफोर्स. सो स्टूडेंट, मेटाफोर्स इज अ फिगर ऑफ स्पीच दैट डिस्क्राइब एन ऑब्जेक्ट और एक्शन इन अ वे दैट इज नॉट लिटरली ट्रू बट हेल्प्स एक्सप्लेन एन आइडिया और मेक अ कंपेरिजन. It means, student, whenever we want to compare a thing or an object with another action or things or objects, and this way is not literally true, but compared to each other, so is called metaphors. So metaphors are used for comparing two things. Unlike smiles, it does not make use of like or as. It can be replaced for another things. So let us learn metaphors with some examples. So student, first of all, I will explain with another example. So now listen carefully. A river and tears are not very alike. It means, we know that river and tears are both the things very different with each other. But if we find that between river and tears, that is a one common things, and it is a water. And we know that in river water is flows and a tear always flows over our cheeks. So one is body of water in nature, while the other can be produced by our eyes. So river is a natural body and tears are produced by our eyes. So it means we compare tears with rivers, and it is not literally true, but we use a river to compare tears. So like that, here is first example. Sheila's eyes were bloodshot. So in this example, student, you know that Sheila's eyes compare with bloodshot. It means Sheila ki jo aankhe hai, usme lohi ka, khun ka daag jo hai, wo reh gaya hai. एक हम बोलते हैं ना कि हमने कुछ ऐसा अगर कोई काम किया है कि किसी को पसंद नहीं आता है, किसी को लाइक नहीं है, तो हमारा वो काम एक हमारे लिए हमारी पहचान को गिरा देता है. एंड लाइक दिस वे शीला की आंखें जो है वो भी एक इसी तरह है कि वो जब देखती है तो ऐसा लगता है कि जो वो अपनी आंखों से दूसरों के ऊपर घा कर रही है. तो इसीलिए यहाँ पे मेटाफोर्स वर्ड कौन सा होगा, तो ब्लडशूट. सेम सेकंड एग्जांपल, द व्हील्स ऑफ फॉर्चून टर्न स्लोली. सो इन दिस एग्जांपल स्टूडेंट, व्हील्स ऑफ फॉर्चून टर्न स्लोली. सो फॉर्चून इज अ मेटाफोर्स बिकॉज व्हील्स compared to fortune. Next, Megha was lost in the tempest of thoughts. So here is, in this example, thoughts are compared to temple, because we know that temple bhale hi chhota hai, but hum bolte hai na ki bhagwan, to सबसे बड़ा जो है भगवान का जो टेम्पल है वो सबसे बड़ा होता है. वो भले ही दिखने में छोटा है क्योंकि उसको सब पता होता है. तो उसी तरह मेगा का जो थॉट्स है उसको भी टेम्पल के साथ कंपेयर किया है. वो जब सोचने लगती है तो इतना सब कुछ सोचती है. तो इसीलिए इस एग्जांपल में मेटाफोर्स जो है वो है थॉट्स. Next,
The philosopher planted the seeds of wisdom.
तो यहाँ पे philosopher जो वर्ड यूज़ किया है, तो हम सबको पता है कि जो सब कुछ उसी स्ट्रीम में, उसी डिग्री में उसने सब कुछ जान लिया है उसके बारे में, तो हम उसको philosopher की डिग्री देते हैं। तो वो philosopher जो है plant the seeds of wisdom, तो यहाँ पे हमारा metaphor जो है वो wisdom है, उसने विजडम का सीड्स बोया है, क्योंकि वो भी सब कुछ जानता है विजडम की तरह। नेक्स्ट, जेन्स होप वॉज डेलिकेट सीड। तो यहां पे बात हो रही है जेन्स, तो जेन्स जो है उसका जो होप है, उसकी जो आशा है वो बहुत छोटी है। तो हमें पता है कि सीड जो होता है, कोई भी फ्रूट का सीड जो होता है, सीरियल्स बोल दो, ग्रेन ले लो, तो छोटे छोटे होते हैं साइज में, तो उसी तरह उसकी भी आशाएं जो होती है वो बहुत ही छोटी होती है। तो यहाँ पे इस एग्जाम्पल में मेटाफोर्स जो है वो है सीड्स। नाउ नेक्स्ट इज सम अदर एग्जाम्पल फॉर योर प्रैक्टिस, सो राइट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक एंड सॉल्व दिस स्टेटमेंट। Now next chapter is about Western classical music. So student, in this chapter some of the musicians have greatly contributed to the rich Western classical music. So let us find out them. So first is Antonio Vivaldi. So he is an Italian priest and violinist generally considered to be the foremost composer of concerts. So he is an Italian priest and generally considered the foremost composer of concerts. Next is Ludwig van Beethoven, German composer acknowledged as one of the greatest music genius. So he is the German composer. He is composed a string of masterpiece even after he become deaf. So when he become deaf, he is famous for his symphonies and quartets. Quartets means a group of four people are playing music or singing together. So when he become deaf he is famous for his symphonies and quartets. Next is Johannes Brahms. He is also a German composer and famous for his chamber music, concerts and symphonies. And also, he wrote more than 200 songs. So student, underline this line and remember that who wrote more than 200 songs, jo Johannes Brahms, and also he was famous for his concerts, chamber music and symphonies. Now next is Igor Stravinsky. So he is Russian composer considered by many in both West and his native land to be the most important composer of the 20th century. So he composed music in both language, means West and his native land. A famed pianist and conductor, his work was notable for its stylistic diversity. He was the famous for conduct music and pianist, and also his work was notable for his stylistic diversity.
Next is John Sebastian Bach. So he is also a German musician who wrote choral church music and instrumental music of the Baroque period. It means choral music means student, which are generally played in a temple, church, etc. So it's related to God and Goddess. Now next is Louis Armstrong. So he is also one of the America's foremost 20th century musician, considered to be the first great jazz soloist, and he played a cornet. Now next is Bob Dylan, iconic American songwriter, author and musician poet. He has been an influential figure in popular music and culture for more than 5 decades. He won the Nobel Prize in 2016 for his contribution to Western music. So Bob won a Nobel Prize in 2016 for his contribution to Western music. So remember that. Now next is Elvis Presley. He was also American singer, musician and actor, often known as the King of Rock and Roll or even the King. So student, remember that, who is known as the King of Rock and Roll or the King? So the answer is Elvis. And also he was died of drug overloads on 16th August 1977, but remains one of the highest music royalty earner of all time. She was in a top all time to earn highest musical royalty. Next is Frank Sinatra, American singer come actor known for his popular number songs in his trademark gravelly voice. So is one of the American singer come actor known for his popular number songs in his trademark gravelly voice. Rumored to have had mafia connection along with fellow Dean Martin. So Dean Martin is also a musician. Next is Michael Jackson, and we all are known for them. So this American pop star sold 750 million records for his magnificent performance and enjoyed worldwide adoration as King of Pop. So student, remember that, who is known as a King of Pop? So answer is Michael Jackson, and we all are know about his. In 1918s, he was the best performer of pop music. He ranked along with Elvis Presley and the Beatles as the biggest pop sensation of all time. Next is Dean Martin, highly versatile American movie star, singer, film actor and comedian of Italian descent. So he was an Italian singer, one of the best known vocalist of the 1950s and 1960s. Martin's hit singles included Memories Are Made of This and Everybody Loves Somebody's. So remember that, student. Now the next chapter is chapter 45, genres of films. It means student, types of film, kind of films. So in this chapter
there are various genres of films in Western and Indian cinema tradition. So let us watch them. So first type is action film. So action film is a film genre where one or more heroes are thrust into a series of challenges that require physical feats and extended fights. It means, student, in this type of films, two heroes are required and they both are challenged to a physical feat and extended fights. Such films tend to feature a resourceful character struggling against all odds, which may involve life-threatening situation and evil villains, etc. It means, student, they fight against all resourceful characters. They all are involved in life-threatening situation and evil villains. In such films, victory is achieved at the end after difficult physical efforts and violence. So, in last, in this film, they all are achieved after difficult physical efforts and violence. So, here is, student, you can see that two types of films, action films. First is, for example, Rocky Handsome. This film is also action film. The Revenant is also action film. Now the next type is comedy film. So student, you all are loving watching this type of film. So here is also two example. For example, Fir Hera Feri is also action comedy film, and Ghostbusters is also a comedy film. So comedy film is a genre of films in which the main emphasis is on humors. These films are designed to elicit laughter from all audience by exaggeration, situation, ways of speaking, or the action and characters humorously. So student, this type of films is designed to laughter, elicit laughter from audience, and ways of speaking or the action and characters humorously. Now, next type is horror film. So, you all are know about horror film, and there are so many films in our India's. So, here is two example. Bhootnath Return, and second is, you can see that. So, horror is a film genre seeking to elicit a negative emotional reaction from viewers by playing on the audience primal fears. So this film is generally playing for a negative emotional reaction from viewers. Such film has a capacity to frighten its audience. So student, this type of films has a capacity to frighten its audience. Now, next type is about fantasy film. Fantasy film, for example, Krish is a fantasy movie. So, fantasy film are films with fantastic themes. It has a fantastic themes, usually involving magic, supernatural events, make-believe creatures, or exotic fantasy worlds. Such a films often have element of magic, myth, wonder, escapes, and the extraordinary things. So also, student, this type of films are joyful, and they involve magic, make-believe creatures, or fantasy worlds. Now, the second next type is adventure films. It means, for example, The Jungle Book, Tarzan, they all movies are adventure movies.
So adventure films are about new experience or exciting stories, mysterious settings, quite similar to the action film genre. So it's a little similar to action film. These also include traditional or historical expenditures for lost world, treasure hunts, etc. It means student, हमारी इंडिया हमारी कंट्री में हमारे ट्रेडिशनल में जो हम खो चुके हैं, जो दूसरी बार हम नहीं देख पा रहे और एक हिस्ट्री बन चुकी है, तो ऐसी जो बातें होती है हमारे वर्ल्ड ने ऑलमोस्ट लॉस्ट कर दिया है, तो उसी के पर से जो एडवेंचर फिल्म्स जो होती है वो बनती है. नाउ द नेक्स्ट टाइप इज थ्रिलर फिल्म्स. सो हियर इज ऑल्सो एग्जाम्पल इज अ पिंक फिल्म इज ऑल्सो थ्रिलर फिल्म्स. दिस टाइप ऑफ फिल्म्स डील विथ क्राइम एंड सस्पेंस. सो इन दिस मूवी वी वॉज एन्जॉय क्राइम एंड सस्पेंस. The mystery develops around action of evil persons or outlaws doing illegal activities, creating bold shoots to learn thoughts, the ways of life. So in this film, student, persons are dealt with crime and suspense, or one person is evil person and they doing illegal activities. Such a detective mystery oriented film sometime provide poetic justice to the films, and sometime these films got poetic justice. Now the next and last type is dramas poetry. It means this type of films are related to real life situation of any person or any animals. So for example, MS Dhoni is a drama's poetry film. Real life situation and have a serious plot and settings. This involves intense development of character. So this type of films involve intention development of character. There are many subgenres like a melodrama, romance, and history or biography. So also in this type, dramas poetry, there are many subgenres like melodrama, romance, history or biography. So these do not focus on special effects, comedy or action. The dramatic film are probably the larger film genre and have a matured subject. It means student, in this type of films, they do not focus on special efforts, comedy or action, but they are play a role of person who are becoming in a real situation in their real life. And this type of films generous and have a mature subject. Thank you.